What's up, everybody? This is Worm Man here, back with another episode of Ark Survival Evolved on the modded PvP Nordic Wars server. Yeah, so today we are going to try and get another dragon egg. I don't know what happened, but when the baby hatched, it just disappeared. It disappeared completely. So we are going to have to go get another one. And so, gotta get some weight into this thing. I don't know what happened, but I think his weight resets for some reason. Everything else seems to be fine, it's just his weight. Let me put this in there real quick. Yeah, that should do for now. Alright, so let's try, see if we can get ourselves a dragon egg this time. First is first, let's kill this Bronto, should give us some levels. There we go. Yeah, we still can't pump anything in the movement speed, so we're kind of just stuck doing this. But it's okay. So, last time we left off getting the dragon egg and starting the hatchet. Yeah, so, what happened was, after I ended the video, took like 10 minutes to hatch, sat there watching it hatch, and then all of a sudden it just completely disappeared. And it kind of sucked because I was expecting to have at least something for today, but no, wasn't lucky. So, you know, that means we get to go flying into the danger zone again to see if we can actually get a dragon egg. I'm hoping we'll be able to get it without getting killed, that is. But I'm not going to hold my breath. Here goes nothing, guys. That was a poison. I don't really want a poison. I'll take that though. It's not gonna work. I don't see any dragons. I see the dragon now. Come on, come on. It's still coming. Where was it? Where was it? I think it was over here, right? Oh my God. I'm gonna die. Come on, go down. Oh, man. Okay, here it is. You're not getting me. Yep, I lost him. All right. Did we even pick up that egg? No, we didn't. See, that's what I'm talking about. Well, it looks like we might have no choice but this poison one, so. It's in the inventory. Alright, so we got one egg. And there's a dragon. I'll keep going, come on. Well, I guess we'll try with a poison for right now. I think we lost them. Alright, so with this egg, we could at least get something going and getting a more powerful dragon. You know, because we won't have to sit there and fight to get milk, or not fight to get milk, fight and get other stuff. We'll just be able to go in, get what we need, and get out. Hopefully, we can actually boost the melee. Or not the melee, the speed. Because if we can't, that's going to really suck. Next weekend, I'm going to finish this entire base. Let's get it. I decided, you know what, this is going to be the wing that I do the baby dragons in. Gonna be a 400. That's not bad. Yeah, so I did a couple different videos for you guys so that you could see other games too. But other than that, we're gonna continue getting these videos done. I'm gonna start doing more with mod stuff, but I'm really hoping they fix that the bush people stuff soon, because I'd really like to see them build bases so we can go raid them and then repel their attacks. But I mean, other than that, all we're doing is now is just waiting. I wonder if I put this on. No, the helmet thing is not working. That's weird. Oh yeah, I wanted to check some engrams real quick. Can we unlock that? Nope. Nothing new? Let's see. Doesn't look like it. Oh yeah, I saw one of the new mods. There was, what is it called? Godzilla mod. I don't know. I was thinking about putting it in, but I'm not sure. I kind of like the mods that are in here for right now. Alright. This thing should almost be done. Hopefully we can actually get a dragon this time. That'd be awesome if it's twins or triplets. Almost there. Come on, come on. That decorous is just going crazy out there. Almost there, we almost got it. Come on, a little faster. Let's get him some food. not bad. Oh, come on. Oh man, I love how these things have like a huge turning radius. I think I have some milk in one of the bins. I know, I should have probably did it closer, but I didn't want to. I kind of wanted to just put it there. I'll probably build something over there so that we could do as like a hatching area. But as of right now, I figure, you know what, we could walk them back. You know, I'm just gonna run real quick, grab some milk for him. Give him a second. Still in distance, that's good. All right, good. He's still coming. No milk. See if he'll eat mutton. I can always go get some milk. Come on into the shield. Okay, so let's see if we can go get him some milk real quick, and then see what happens from there. I know what to do. We'll go and take down that one dragon over here. That dragon usually up in that mountain there will give us something. I could have sworn I saw lights. Always storming when I need to fly somewhere. All right, we're almost there. Where's that dragon? Yeah, it's over here somewhere. I can't figure this out. Where is it? Alright, well, let's just go into the desert. Yeah, it's the dragon I'm looking for is that one that I try to passive tame. Will you shut up? Every time I start talking, this thing squawks. Hey, this works. Nope. Oh no, oh no, oh no. There we go. Let's take all that. Thank you very much. Nice doing business with you. I don't even know which way I came from. I think I came from this direction. I must have been going in circles the whole time. That's really okay. I got what I came for. We'll get this back. And then we'll call it. We're almost there. Come on. It's a little bit further. I hate the sounds on this thing. This bird is so annoying. Make one preserving salt. Oh, this makes two. So it spoils in 1 hour and 46 minutes. Now 3 hours. So you know what? We'll take this. We'll leave that in there. Best part is we'll put some more preserving salts. There we go. Baby's eaten. Everything's going good. So, and it looks like we can't increase the speed. Oh my god, that's so stupid. Alright, well, that's going to be it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that like button. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you later, guys.